We have been seeing your drawing book is looking like this, art activity. So our next topic will be 3D shapes code. In the first topic you have done warm and cool colors. In this there is two partition given to you and according to that you have to color it. And in the next chapter we are going to see, in the next topic we are going to see 3D shapes code. Now students, your 3D shape cone has been given to you, only you have to color it. And they have mentioned here, color and shade the cone as per the sample. Now the cone has been given to you, only you have to fill the color in this. And which is this cone, which shape it is? 3D shape. So I will teach you how to color it, how to do the 3D shape cone by coloring it. Okay students, now I will show you how to do the 3D shapes cone coloring. Okay, so from here little half do the coloring. If you are having pencil color, do with the pencil color. If you are having crayons, then do with the crayons also. I will show you how to do the 3D shape cone. Okay, how to color it. Students, now we will see I have colored here half of the portion. I have colored here dark. Now we are going to color here the light portion, means that it will look like a 3D shape cone. You have to take your hand very loosely, take your hand loose and color it. Then you will see your 3D shape cone is ready while coloring all this. Okay, see how I am coloring. You can take any colors you want. You want your draw crayons, pencil, but don't do with the sketch pens, because if you will do with the sketch pens, then the stamp will come behind your page, then it will not look good, it will look bad. Okay students, now your cone is ready. So your 3D shape cone will be looking like this. So you have to color it properly. Please student, don't use sketch pen because it will look bad. Okay, use any color students, but don't use sketch pens because it is looking bad. Use crayons or pencil. Okay, thank you very much students.